An Ikea commercial showing a couple at war with garden gnomes has upset British TV audiences, who have sent in dozens of complaints. The Say No To Gnomes ad shows a couple attempting to clear out old furniture and ornaments from their garden but facing a revenge attack from a small army of furious-looking gnomes. The gnomes eventually lose, but not before viewers are treated to slow-motion shots of their squat ceramic bodies smashing against a fence or under the jet of a garden hose. Britain's Advertising Standards Authority said it received nearly 50 complaints that the two-minute ad was offensive, unsuitable for children, frightening, violent and encouraged emulation and antisocial behavior, BBC News reports. The authority said it was surprised by the reaction and had no plans to take any action. While we appreciated that the ad would not be to everyone's taste, we thought it was clearly fanciful and light-hearted, the authority said. We also didn't share the view that it would encourage or condone violence or antisocial behavior and was unlikely to upset children. IKEA's UK marketing manager, Peter Wright, said the ad was a light-hearted way of showing a family breaking away from the ultimate embodiment of everything that's tired and dreary about British gardens, the garden gnome.